Welcome to sports. Kevin Roos in tonight for Centenary de Los Santos. The college of soccer season is just about to kick off this week, but tonight UCSB and Westmont's women's teams were in a preseason match of their own, an exhibition game, or as some in Europe would call it, a friendly, which means you can't get mad. It's against the rules. Warriors coming in tonight off of a great year last year, finishing second in the nation in the NAIA. UCSB looking for better things in 2014. First half, we're 5 minutes in. People aren't even to their seats yet, and Dakota Griggs has already found the back of the net going top shelf for the Gauchos. They get on the board first. Moments later, Warriors looking to respond. Angela Brown pushing it forward to Mallory Mitchell, but the Gaucho keeper there, his keeper is there to scoop it up and shuts down that attack. Then in the first half, 23 minutes to go, it's Sarah Feeder in the box trying to put one in, but just sails to the right. She hits the grass knowing she could have had a goal. 20 minutes to go now. Gauchos with another opportunity as Griggs again trying to find the net for the second time, but couldn't quite do it. UCSB would score again in the second half thanks to Mackenzie Martinez. Gauchos to take the win tonight 2-0. They will open the season on Friday with Cleveland State, while the Warriors will open with Trinity Western on Tuesday. That game will be at home as well.